Day one as an official JGR rider, how are you feeling?
I feel pretty good. Second time riding this bike. I rode it last Friday before I came up here, and rode it today, so it's good. You know, first time here, and you know, the track, so it's pretty cool. The guys are super cool. I had a chance to work with them, you know, obviously with J-Bun and all those guys, but they came down twice at the house and spent a few days, so kind of got to know the guys, but, you know, being up here is kind of fun. Mm-hmm.
So yesterday was a pretty big deal, that press conference. You got a lot of coverage.
Yeah, it was. I was actually pumped, you know, and obviously, you know, with all the coverage we got, you know, obviously I'm stoked, you know, because coverage for me and things like that, so I can be selfish, but it's good that it was, like, we got coverage for the sport. I mean, you don't ever see racing or somebody signing, you know, for motocross racing on SportsCenter. And, you know, they talked about it, they showed Supercross and stuff like that. So it's just, it's good. It's good for everybody. And I think it's only gonna take us to the next level for sure.
We're here filming you for Kickstart 3. You give me ulcers with all the changes. Movie's due tomorrow, but
yeah,
it's working out.
Yeah, I mean, Don, you've been good to me, brother. And so we're filming for Kickstart 3, Whiskey Throttle. I'm glad I'm in it because I was pumped. Malcolm kind of jacked me though. You know, when I show up and he comes in the back, I'm like, Future, Predator, whatever. So it's good. I hope the movie turns out good, which it will. And I'm proud to be back on the cover again. Haven't done nothing for it, but I feel like maybe a couple whips here and there is good, huh?
You want to bust a couple laps for this website video?
Yep, I'll do a couple laps for you. You can see me on my brand new JGR. What is it? JGR Toyota Yamaha
Sports Clip.
That's sick, huh? You think they can fix this?
Maybe.
That's a lot of work, buddy. That's got to be a lot of work. All right, I'm going to tell people why I wear my hat sideways. Because it doesn't fit. My hair is too big, and sometimes it's hard to get that. Plus this style, I don't care. But I like wearing my hat sideways, because you know how it is. If you put a tight hat on, you get a headache. There's no sense in getting no headache. So I like start rocking it like that, and then I get crap for doing it, but it's a style. It started because my hats didn't fit. If you look at the beginning of the Supercross, they kept going up and up because I wasn't cutting my hair. I didn't want to ask for any hats. So I'm sorry if I offended anybody, but my hat's straight. See, if you look at it like this, it's straight, right?
We'll be right back. Man.